What's going on, guys? Vinny Vegas here once again for another reaction video. Yes, that's right, a reaction video on a reaction channel. It makes no sense. A super, super exciting day. I woke up to emails, notifications, Twitter, everybody and their mother, all right, has been notifying everybody else in the world. Logan, the official trailer, it's officially dropped, all right? I've been waiting for this shizzle for a long time, all right? Wolverine, my man, my boy, Hugh, awesome-tacular. I'm gonna stop rambling right now. Let's watch this footage, see what's going on. Watch me be as giddy as a schoolgirl, all right? It's time. Oh dear God, oh my God. Are they playing Johnny Cash? You already won.
What did you do?
They broke me.
Charles, the world is not the same as it was.
Oh my God.
Mutants. They're gone now.
Yep.
I hurt myself.
Already, man. Today. Perfect song choice.
To see if I still feel.
Oh my God.
I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real. Where is she? Beneath the stains.
She's like you.
Of time.
Very much like you.
The feeling.
Oh my God.
Disappear.
Yes.
You are.
Someone come along.
Someone has come along. I am still right here.
Oh my God. Already, man. Oh man.
I will let you down.
This is beautiful, man.
I will make you work.
We got the claws. Alright.
I would find a way.
Logan.
Oh my.
Still have time.
God. Dude, that's beautiful, man. That actually made me kind of, I'm tearing up a little bit. Don't look! Don't look! Oh, God, man, I wasn't expecting. It was Johnny Cash, man. That music that got me. That song has actually hurt. God. Look like a little son of a. For a first trailer, this felt really, really good, though. It felt like it didn't really give a lot away, which is what I love when it comes to, you know, trailers in general. I don't like them giving away a lot, so that was good. They kept it very, very minimal still, but we still got a lot of action-packed stuff in there. Love that scene right there where he popped the claws in front of him. He was blocking somebody. I don't know who that's supposed to be. There's so many different scenarios going on in my head right now of who that could have been. If you've read the old Logan, you know, story, or you know anything about it, you'll know that there's supposed to be a hell of a lot of death. If there's not a hell of a lot of death in this movie, I don't feel like it's going to be an old Logan movie. However, everything that I've seen right here made me happy, made me smile, made me very, very hopeful for this film. I mean, I was hopeful to begin with, but you know, the imagery and this didn't feel like a superhero film in that kind of weird way. It felt just like the story of a man, you know, beaten and broken, and that's very fitting for old man Logan, because in a way it's not really a superhero story per se. However, I feel like this trailer knocked it out of the ballpark. I'm happy. For a first trailer, I'm content. Well, thank you guys for watching my reaction. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you didn't, I don't know what to tell ya. Make sure to like, favorite, share, comment, subscribe, all that mumbo jumbo. Subscribe is the most important, folks. We done got some Walking Dead footage coming up. Walking Dead reactions. I will be reacting to the season. Super, super excited to ball on footage one more time. I'm almost positive I am going to cry like a little baby. So if you want to see me cry like a grown baby, I suggest you subscribe. The Walking Dead is coming up. Super excited about that. And hopefully we get some more footage of Logan in the future to see my reaction. Stay subscribed, folks. My name is Vinny Vegas. See you guys later. Bye.